This method involves repeating one element of your logo around all four sides of it. With each element now in place, we can group these and lower the opacity to 20%. Grabbing the rectangle tool, we can use these as a guide to create the perfect amount of space around our logo. Using the line tool, we can create some additional guides to make sure everything is exactly where it should be. Create a copy and remove the guides. We've now the perfect safe space around our logo.